a queen size quilt like I showed you in the beginning, you'd chain sew all of these units together until you had enough for the whole quilt, and then you'd continue on. See how this one is opposite from the one I just did?